I love cooking with simple flavors, and this recipe for salt-crusted fish comes perfectly well when cooked in the Whirlpool Jet's Nutritech microwave oven time and again.
Let's begin by preparing the salt. I'll put about 2 cups of rock salt flakes in a bowl and add a few sprigs of fresh marjoram leaves for enhanced flavor. Also break in 2 eggs and mix it all well. The eggs will help keep the crust together and fall away cleanly when the fish is baked. Set this aside. I'm going to slice a large lime and crush some fresh lemongrass with a mortar. I've got a fresh sear fish. I'll just slit this lengthwise along the belly. Open the fish along the cut and place the lemongrass and lime slices in it. I've also got some garlic infused oil made here in the Whirlpool Jet Sea Nutritech microwave oven. We'll put about 1/3 of the salt on the crisp pan and pat it out into an even layer. Place the stuffed fish on this and cover it with the remaining salt mixture, patting it well so that it holds together. Bake this using the manual crisp function of the Whirlpool Jet Sea Nutritech. Press the crisp mode button. Rotate the knob to the manual mode. Press the 6th sense button and set the time to 20 minutes. Press the 6th sense button to start the oven. The crust is golden and the fish is perfectly baked with all the flavors sealed in. Clear away the salt and serve the fish with sauteed vegetables and lemon aioli.
Whirlpool, designed to delight.